There are thousands of genetic diseases that are rare and don't have available therapies on the market. Nonetheless, living with a rare disease is challenging for both patients and people living around them, many of which have lost hope for an improved quality of life. One class of these rare diseases are inherited retinal diseases. These are diseases you can inherit from your parents, which can cause severe damage to your retina that is located in the back of your eye. When that happens, it can lead to severe conditions of partial or complete blindness that can affect children at an early age or that can arise in early adulthood. To tackle this group of diseases, I focus my efforts on mutations in the mRNA. mRNA is responsible for making proteins, which in turn provide various functions in our bodies. mRNA is constantly generated from our DNA, but eventually it can also get degraded or mutated by our cells. This means the resulting protein will also get mutated, which can lead to a retinal disease. In our group, we develop novel RNA therapies specific for each patient. Once the RNA of the patient is repaired, it generates functional proteins that make sure each cell works the way it should. These RNA therapies are thought to be given periodically and applied locally on the diseased eye. And what's important? Since they act on RNA, the effect of the treatment is immediate and reversible, meaning that we don't induce permanent genetic modifications in patients. With our RNA therapies, we are aiming to stop or reverse the course of rare retinal diseases. That's crucial because these diseases are millions of unheard voices. We are engaged in unifying them and raise awareness and hope among patients and the people around them.